Does it have trouble starting?
It has zero issues with the startup.
I bought a 93 V-Tech motor.
It has the battery in the trunk. It always has trouble.
Oh, that's weird.
I don't know why.
It's been shitty for hours.
I tried to fix it, but it might have been the battery. I'm not sure. Then I routed it to the...